honestly, it started off as I needed a ride, and I was like, who can I call? And I was like, I wonder if Sarah's here. So I texted her, and of course she was free. We kept hanging out every now and then after that, and it got to the point where she was like, are you gonna ask me out or not? So I ended up asking her out in Waffle House.
In where?
In Waffle House. And she said no.